Here at the end of July, our lemon balm plant is flowering. Among some raspberries that are going past our best. And some blackcurrants that have yet to be picked. And some apples that are still ripening.